couple of question marks over here. I'm going to search and then here and then head into Alexandria. Actually, kind of is rather easy to find these scrolls. Okay, so a new one. Alexandria is large and noisy, but one part is quiet and lonely and surrounded by water. Fallen palm tree points to where I lay, where the land meets water. An island with a fallen palm tree. I guess it's right here. I'm going to check out this question mark right here, and then I'm going to go test that theory. That's not going to do much.
I should not be seen in this area.
And went right past one. found four of them up here. He had to climb to get up here. So. No, there's a ladder right there. What happens when you don't stand guard? So, let's take a look at Alexandria itself. Quiet place surrounded by water. This is another possibility right here too, but it's along the way, so going to search this island first. One of the trees looks like it's about to fall over. I don't see a falling over tree over there. And this is the tree I was looking for in this direction. Where land meets water. Well, that's not the riddle of the Sphinx. the treasure up there. And a couple of opponents, of course. Maybe a third one inside the tent. Something over here. Oh, papyrus inside the great library. One. Okay, one's moving. Both are moving. Not actually required for me to eliminate them. But that does give experience points, so alright. It's not gonna be enough. Don't have the penetration ability. Not for water.
Hey! The end has come for you.
Neither of them are looking in the right direction.
Nothing.
Wait a second.
You will pay, Cordus.
suppose that works too.
Sat man known.
Another tree that thinks it's unique, but only because of nearby rock bridge. When it removes itself. Okay, center of Sapmanome. You can find me hidden in a canyon near Intala, I think. In a tree that thinks it's unique, but only because the nearby rock bridge is blocking it from seeing the others of its breed. There it is, way over here. Sapnano. Okay, that's a ways away. So I'm gonna do that one later. Oops.
Bird, papyrus, foot, or a snake, I think.
Right decision, Gere.
This guy looks like he's chilling.
This is suspicious.
Clear off now!
Alogos praxis, alogo anthropo.
Ah,
Unfortunately, they're okay. Well, that's not good. Oh, he's froze for a second. Those three right there. Just outside the Great Library, too. Lightly armored, too heavy armored. Split up. For the most part. That's one of them. Too close to the corner.
Don't know about you, but something is watching.
Can't be that easy.
What the hell?
Wait a minute.
Them at the gate. Too many to take on at once. Well, you probably could, but
this.
Watch out, coming through.
Obey. Vivi Maton. Ushi, Ushi. Ushi, Ushi, Ushi.
Well, David. We're missing him.
Hey, Adai is asleep.
Okay, some further into Alexandria. Let's search there next. Yeah, this place was ransacked or searched. So there's a good chance I may find troops here. Blood. Combat. Sounds like they moved on.
I recognize this mask. It belongs to one of them.
This was the fourth one. No, the second one that she killed.
There's the man who tried to kill my wife. He should have known better. So much blood. This is from Siwa. I have kept it all these years.
Whoever hit this place did it pretty hard. Mm, treasure there. Unless they're on the inside, it's kind of lightly guarded.
They will attack on sight here.
There's a treasure. Depends on how far this archer goes. It might come all the way. Storage depot to the south gets more action than this. Also need to do some hunting as well. Number 20 is too high, 20 is too high. 15 is not. I wonder if you can get something to uncurse it.
Yeah. Asgard, via meia neogin. Ukoran. Εσύ ελάβνην ούτε γνωσκόμην γε. Κις βέλτιστος.
Something to the north as well. Armory. Qatar depression. It's right here. Being blind. Lowest point in Egypt. Okay. I want to take a look at this place and the other papyrus before I do the main missions. There's treasure somewhere around here, or there's someone. Yeah, there we are. And there's treasure. There may be more inside.
I should be cautious around here.
No damage.
Και βάσμα τα τούτανε στην
Barely any damage at all. Alright. Avoid. You'll have to come back for this one later.
Halt! Stay there!
Yeah, I can't imagine this one being okay. Wow. That was not expected. To be honest. I did not think I would run into lower levels at the Royal Palace and at an armory. Looks like they make up in numbers, though. So there's something here. Veteran troops. It's way over there. Treasures there, and there's a third one somewhere. Okay, I found all three. Well, not found, should say located. Quite a few of them.
Thank you.
I've got two to hide. I'm not quite certain if they might go in this direction, so better safe than sorry. Starting to spread out from the looks of it. And one of them is coming in this direction, so it probably was a good idea that I hit the bodies when I had the chance. Another one fairly close. Gate.
Wait a sec.
And another one. And two more over here. Yeah, there are a lot of them.
Wait a minute.
strange.
Hey now, you're finished.
One I missed.
Hey, what the...
Get out what has his back to me.
That's odd. Wait.
Hey, hold on.
Well, this is just time consuming. But everything seems to be going well.
What was that?
Yeah, that's interesting.
What? That's odd.
I thought it might bring both of them over. But it's only got the attention of one of them. I do have to be careful about movement because I'm not certain I've got all of them still.
Taxes have been delivered from the Giza region, sir.
Very good. Has my, collector's fee been deducted from the proceeds?
Huh? It is even now being delivered to your private vault.
Papyrus nearby. And there's two of them along this corridor. One of them, but his location is curious. Looks like one of them is underneath the place. Gazebo right here. See how many of them moved this time. This one.
I didn't imagine it.
Hang on.
Well, that certainly simplifies things. There's another one. Pretty darn close too. This guy. Got into a situation, you can't really test it out though.
Hey, what?
Gotta be killing me.
Shit! Trouble here!
Well, in a way, it's making things a whole lot simpler.
Hey now!
Seems every troop seems to cycle through this small area. Because he found the body. Some more troops.